The great beginning that began the beginning. The Lord that founded the firmament without any hope. We bless your name because your word has come out to us practically and sound. Thank you for the servant that you used to minister to us. We commit these words that he has spoken through your power into your hand, that you will use the very word to level all the stumbling blocks, whatever be the impediments of sickness and whatever be the pandemic that we are going through. We know that you already know the end from the beginning, and you know the beginning from the end. We commit Nigerian nation into your hand. Above all, we commit the church. May we not be the slumbering church. May we not be sliding church. Quicken us that we may stand. For you ask, who among you can stand in the gap? May you quicken us that we will pray together. Because you say, when there are people that are called by your name, we pray and confess their sins. That you will hear from heaven and heal their land. We pray that we will hear Nigeria. Amen. This is another blessing that we pray. For we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen. Somebody shout amen.
Amen.